A Crawford County man is accused of assaulting a referee at a middle school football game. According to Meadville police, charges have been filed against 34-year-old Brandon Eugene Teed. Police alleging Teed tackled a referee to the pavement after a game at Meadville High School's Bender Field Thursday afternoon. The referee reportedly suffered minor injuries. The charges filed against Teed are assault on a sports official and harassment.